So my sister Grace was born with Down syndrome. She's a little bit older than Bella, but it's changed my life and my passion. I work with people with disabilities. I've been doing that since I was 14 years old, since I was Bella's age. And it's just really opened my eyes to the fact that, you know, we all have likes, we all have dislikes, and we all have things that we're really good at and that, you know, we can share with the world. I think it's important to be proud of those things and share them, and it's brought me to Bella and her family and my career. And, you know, I've had a passion for pageants for a couple of years now, but I think, you know, my passion for working with disabilities and, you know, really empowering people with disabilities has gone past those years. So yeah, we've had lots of fun, huh?
Now, because of Bella and her other two little boys, we have four kids who think we are perfect parents, and we're not. If every parent had a child or knew what it was like to have a child with Down syndrome, I don't think any orphanages in the world would have any children with Down syndrome.